Hello and welcome to another video by Chadwell Motors. Today we've got for you a very special Suzuki Alto. These are one of my favourite cars and I'll tell you why. They drive really well, only 1 litre, so excellent fuel economy. And they're as fast as a 1.4 Fiesta. Just the gearbox on them, and being a 1 litre, and most of the 1 litres I've seen, they're always semi-autos, but this one's a proper fully torque converter automatic gearbox. So just walking around the car for you, it's nice and sunny as well, so we've got a bit of sun around on the car. Bodywork is quite good, there's a few little stone chips here and there. I personally drove this car 3 hours to bring the car back, to bring the car down to where we are. Just walking around the car, just a lovely car to drive, and it's a blue metallic colour. You see some stone chips on this side. And because it was because this car's from like a countryside, so there's a few little scratches, very faint scratches. I think with a nice polish it should go off, but it's not something that you could see. We've got a stone chip there, but it's not something that you can see, even like for me, like can't really see it. It's just that it's because I've cleaned the car, I could tell. Right, you've got little bits over here, but you can't feel these scratches, but there are some scratches, but otherwise nice and shiny. You might be able to see these. See, this is what I mean. So this is what you've got. This is a lot worse, but you've got a little bit on that side. But again, it's nothing to worry about. I mean, I think this can be polished out. And that brings us back to the front of the car. A little stone chip over there. Just over, here, there, just tiny stone chips. The car has been on the motorway. It's got 2 scratches over here that have been touched in. The rest of the car is in good condition. It's got a good service history. I'm going to show you the interior of the car. She's got the original mats. Inside, the condition is quite nice and clean. I want to try and make this video under 5 minutes so that you don't get bored. Listen to me talk. And these windows open up like this. And then they'll close in like that. You've got to be careful. Just try and keep underside of these windows clean, because you don't want because they create a water seal and you don't want it. Break it on this side again. Nice and clean, and seats nice and clean as well. This car's actually running, the engine's running, but it's so quiet you can't tell. So on the roof, so all good as well. I'll get it for you. So there's your spare wheel in there, and the tool kit, as you can see, is inside. So what I'm doing is just to try and show you parcel shelf. That's it. So let's jump in the car and give it a little drive. So it's got auto mirrors. The switch is slightly sticky, but all you do is just pop it back down. Over there as well, sound system's okay. There you go, balance was out. So sound system's quite decent. It's got 4 speakers. It's got 2 on the top there and 2 at the bottom there. So mate, more than enough. Miles on the car are 56,843 miles. Just put it on reverse. aircon's working, everything's working on the car. It's got loads of service history as well, which I'll take pictures of and I'll post them online. Again, you've got to be very careful, so you can see the D over there and you can see that it's lit in green, but it's very easy to go between 3 and D. So you want to keep the gear there and then drive the car, because otherwise you'll exhaust the engine, or just because the engine's going to be revving too hard. These cars do rev really hard. They rev quite high. So it's very important to do your services on time for this car, 6,000 miles. So I'm just driving over. We'll do a quick reverse check for you as well. The exhaust, the back exhaust is slightly noisy. It's all cars, because it's a tiny engine, the exhaust is, but it's just normal for this car. So sometimes you hear a noise where it's just the exhaust coming out and then shaking a little bit, but it's not a problem or anything. It's just that's how it is. Right, thank you very much for watching the video. I've got a lot of sun now, so it's going to get a bit dark. Thank you for watching the video. Any questions, give me a shout. Be happy to answer your questions. Take care. Bye bye.